Morning and Assalamu Alaikum. I am grade 4 English language teacher. First of all, children, you have to go through the chapter, The Tale of the Firebird, page number 86, 87. I have already explained the chapter and I have already given the question and answers from page number 88. These questions, question number 1, describe the firebird. Question number 2, what does the firebird bring for the people? Question number 3, according to the firebird, how must the people earn the fire? Number 4, what mishaps befell the people while chasing the firebird? And the firebird accused 3 men of what misdeeds? These are the 5 questions you have already done in your language copies. So today I have told the children in the online class that you have to do question number B. This question from page 88, that is, find out the meanings of the words from the dictionary and write them. Then use each in a sentence, 7 sentences altogether in your notebooks. First of all, you will find out the meanings of these words: Howard, Deed, Brave, Squaws, Helter Skelter, Lodge, and Hastened. Now, the second word, Deed, means any work. Number 3, Brave, you know. And helter skelter, number 5, helter skelter means confusion. Lodge means any house. And number 7, hastened means in a hurry. And the rest of the words, meanings, you will find out on one page. And in the next page, you will make sentences of these words. This is your homework. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz. And one thing more, you have to revise all the grammar that is in your notebook for your assessment. All the grammar that is in your assessment can come in your paper. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.